Hey crafties, welcome back to my channel and in this video I will share with you how to make this birthday card. So let's begin. So here I have taken an A4 size sheet and we will fold it like this. And now here I have taken some paper strips and we will paste it near the edges. And to make this task even easier and to get an even border, I have already drawn the lines on which we have to paste these. For pasting, you can either apply the glue directly onto the card or on the paper strip and then paste it over the card. And now draw a circle nearly at the center of the page, and taking the same radius we will draw a circle on this sheet and the white one. For the white circle, take a radius slightly smaller than that which was taken for the red. We will cut these circles out and paste one over the other. And now with the help of a punching machine, we will make these small paper bits and we will paste these on the card with the help of glue and a tweezer. While pasting, try to space these equally for a neat look, leaving the circle in the middle. This card is relatively simple and it takes about 30 minutes to complete this whole thing. And now for making the roses, here I have taken a paper strip and we will fold it like this. After folding, we will roll it up. However, if you wish to make a bigger rose, then take a strip which is either wider or longer than this one. This card can literally work as a last minute idea. For example, if you forget your friend's birthday, then this can work as it takes so less time to put this together. After rolling it up, we will secure the end with a glue and apply some glue at the bottom as well. After this, we will let the glue dry completely. for the leaves, take a green sheet and fold it like this and cut it in this manner. And now for pasting this onto the card, we will use a double-sided tape to make it appear elevated from the plane of our card. For that, we will layer one tape over the other. If you wish, you can however add a third layer over the second one. For pasting the roses, apply some glue, hold the roses in place for a minute and then let the glue dry completely. Earlier I did not add these leaves, but later I realized that a hint of green had made all the difference. And your birthday card is ready. For more videos like this, please subscribe and I will see you soon.